Hey, it's Reverend Russell at Unity of Fairfax. I'm standing outside the church today. We've been walking around the grounds and it's absolutely beautiful. But what I really want to talk about is going inside the church. We do so many amazing things within the walls of our church community here at Unity of Fairfax, whether youth education, music, spiritual education, spiritual practice, service projects, relationship building, and all the good food and the world's best coffee, by the way. Wouldn't it be nice if everybody had the opportunity to come inside? Well, they do, and it's much easier if you invite them. So much richness and fullness of life happens here, so much meaning making happens here, that I invite you to consider inviting a friend, a neighbor, a family member to come and just be a part of our community, to see what we're about, and to have this wonderful dynamic community to call their own. Because our doors are open to everyone, our arms are open to everyone. We look forward to meeting new friends every week, and we look forward to seeing you again as well. Take care and have a blessed and beautiful week.